Why is the whole world obsessed with chicken eggs? Why not noble peacock eggs, Antarctic penguin eggs, or those of more exotic species? And the craziest question of all, who was the first person to come up with the idea of making chickens lay eggs daily to serve humans? The story begins more than 7,000 years ago, when ancient humans in Southeast Asia domesticated the first red jungle fowl. At first, they didn't raise chickens for their eggs, but rather for cockfighting and religious rituals. It wasn't until the time of ancient Rome that eggs began appearing regularly on dining tables, becoming symbols of life, spring, and even sexuality. The Greeks even buried eggs next to the dead, believing they would be reborn. From eggs buried with ancient Egyptian mummies to today's ultra-modern factories producing millions of eggs daily, the egg industry has undergone an unimaginable evolution. So today, join Smarttech Factories on a magical journey from the fragile shell to a multi-billion dollar industry. Warning, after this video, you'll never look at an egg the same way again. Long before the invention of automation, even before humans knew about clocks or electricity, people looked at the egg and saw within it an entire universe. To the ancient Egyptians, the egg was the origin of all living beings, a symbol of the sun, of rebirth, and the eternal flow of life. In the 19th century, in Russia, eggs were among the most luxurious gifts. The Fabergé eggs, crafted from gold and diamonds, were given by the Russian Tsar to the Empress each Easter. More than just symbols of love, they were tributes, like sacred treasures. In medieval Europe, eggs were offered to God. Even during times of war, eggs were the ultimate food source, containing all the essential nutrients needed to sustain life. And today, even though they are found everywhere, eggs still carry the same profound meaning: beginnings, fertility, hope. Across all eras, the egg has never been just food. It is a living testament to nature's cycle, a journey from the tiny to the magnificent. Not every egg is born to become a golden egg. Just like in feudal times, not every maiden could enter the royal palace. Only the most beautiful, the healthiest, were chosen. This isn't a sci-fi laboratory. This is where eggs are selected. Light scanning machines, cutting-edge tools, can detect even the tiniest cracks on the shell, and even internal defects invisible to the human eye. Each egg is examined for weight, color, shell hardness, and surface temperature. Only those that meet all standards are allowed to enter the incubator. Inside, every element is strictly controlled: humidity, temperature, and even the tilt of each egg, because even the slightest misalignment can prevent life from forming. Additionally, the eggs are automatically rotated every 4 hours. Imagine this: inside each tiny egg, a living being is growing, hour by hour. A new life, one that could go on to produce hundreds more eggs and feed millions of people. And that is how the modern world selects its very first eggs, the beginning of a life cycle where technology and nature intertwine in the most magical way. They may look cute, but what you're looking at is a generation of ultra-fast protein generators. Each chick, if cared for properly, will grow into a high-efficiency egg-producing factory in less than 6 months. Right after birth, the chicks undergo a health check and receive vaccinations via automated robots. No pain, no stress. Everything happens in the blink of an eye. The rearing area is designed like a luxury fitness center. Temperature, humidity, and air quality, all controlled by AI to ensure each individual grows to perfection. And this is the biological tracking band, a smart collar. Think of it as a smartwatch for chickens. It monitors their health, diet, sleep, and even mood. Not even a cough goes unnoticed by this alert system. Their feed is mixed according to precisely calculated nutritional formulas, down to the milligram, tailored to their age and breed. This is how modern farming turns biological data into productivity. No more overcrowded, stressful cages. Here, each chicken is treated as an individual, with needs, data, and personalized care like an athlete. And when they reach maturity, they'll be ready to enter the next phase, the phase of golden eggs. No rooster crowing, no feathers flying. This isn't your typical farm. This is an ultra-clean factory where every egg is produced with industrial precision, down to the second. What you're seeing is a one-way laying system. As soon as a hen lays an egg, it gently rolls into an automated collection system, completely untouched by human hands. No collisions, no cracks, intact from the very first second. Each egg is scanned by LED light through the shell, detecting cracks, blood spots, or underdeveloped embryos. Imperfect eggs are immediately rejected. The entire process takes only 0.3 seconds. Next comes the smart scale, accurate to 0.1 grams. Each egg is sorted by size and weight into the correct tray and batch. Fun fact, supermarkets demand uniform egg sizes for optimized packaging and display. It's not just about appearance, it must be clean too. Eggs are washed with ionized water and ozone to eliminate bacteria, then dried with hot air, all in just 90 seconds. Finally, the eggs are packed and stamped with a QR code. With just one scan, you can trace exactly which he laid the egg, what it ate, where it lived, and the exact time it was laid. This production line can process over 500,000 eggs per day without a single human hand touching them directly. An ordinary-looking egg. Yet behind it lies a system of technology measured in micro-precision. This isn't just an egg. It's the culmination of engineering, data, and life itself. An egg isn't just food. It's a bridge between the past and the future, between nature and technology, between humanity and life itself. Because sometimes the greatest wonders are hidden inside the simplest things. The journey of life begins with an egg.
Thank you for watching the video from Smarttech Factories. We hope you've learned something interesting about food production processes and modern technology. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any exciting upcoming videos.